We made a huge decision. Let me explain. I've been filming YouTube videos with Zoe for 4 years now, and we've done some crazy stuff together.
I'm so unhappy. Oh, no, please.
So today I told her, Zoe, you should make a YouTube channel.
No, Nick, I don't want to.
But there's one problem.
Well, why don't you just make a YouTube channel?
Well, I don't know. It's just Nick and his friends already have so many subscribers, and what if nobody likes my channel?
Oh my god. So I secretly made Zoe a YouTube channel, and everyone watching has to check the pinned comments and go subscribe to her. Let's get her to 1 million, guys.